Liverpool are going to announce very, very soon that they have completed a loan deal to sign Arthur from Juventus. Our colleague at Sky in Italy, Gianluca Di Marzio, has just reported that he believes the deal is done. He's normally always right. We're just waiting for the official confirmation now as well. We're also being told that as far as Arthur was concerned, he did have other options. Three other clubs around Europe were interested in signing him this summer.